Hi everyone, are you managing an HPE ProLiant DL360 Gen10 Plus server and need to know the nitty-gritty of your RAID configuration? You are in the right place. In this video, I am going to show you two simple methods to check your server's RAID setup. So without taking much more time, let's get started. We will explore two methods to get this information, okay? First, we will start with the iLO method, Integrated Lights Out. Or iLO is a powerful remote management tool that allows you to access and manage your server remotely. Okay, but before you get started with the iLO method, ensure that Ethernet cable is connected to the iLO port at the back of the server. This port is usually labeled iLO and is separated from the standard network ports. Okay, and also ensure the other end is connected to your network switch or router. Once the Ethernet cable is connected and the iLO port is accessible, you can proceed to access the iLO interface from your computer. For that, open your web browser and enter the IP address of your iLO interface in the address bar. And you will be prompted with the login screen. And here, you need to enter your iLO username and password to login. But from where did you find the username and password? These are typically found on a small removable panel on the front of the server. Carefully remove the panel to reveal the credential. Okay, so now log in using the iLO credential you found. Once logged in, you will see the iLO interface. Now you need to navigate to the System Information tab on the left hand side. And then click on Storage under the Information menu. And here you will see an overview of your storage configuration, including details about your RAID setup. You will also see the information about the model, total volume, total drives, and you can see here I am using RAID 5 for a fault tolerance. Okay, so that's it for the iLO method. It's a straightforward way to remotely check your RAID configuration without needing to physically access the server. Next, let's move on to the second method, using the system utilities. This method is useful if you have direct access to the server. Okay, so if your server is currently running, go ahead and reboot it. Okay. As the server begins to boot up, here you can see it is clearly mentioned that press the F9 key to enter the system utilities menu. Okay. So just keep press on F9 on your keyboard. Once you are in the System Utility menu, you will see several options. You need to navigate to System Configuration and click on the right arrow beside this. Then, now wait. Once System Configuration page will open, choose storage slot and click on right arrow. And there you need to click on main menu. And from the menu list, you need to click on logical drive management. And you will find detailed information about your RAID setup. Click on this to view detailed RAID configuration, including name, RAID level, status and size. You also find the logical drive properties from here. This section provides all the details you need about your RAID configuration, similar to what we saw in the iLO method. And there you have it, two simple methods to check the RAID configuration on your HPE ProLiant DL360 server. I hope you found this guide helpful. Whether you prefer using iLO for remote management or the system utility during boot up, you now know how to access your RAID configuration details. Okay, so if you have any question or need further assistance, feel free to leave a comments below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more tech tutorials. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.